Flights into Glasgow Airport have been delayed after a plane burst a tyre on landing. The technical issue left a runway blocked and forced at least one flight into a holding pattern. The airport fire service attended the plane and passengers disembarked once it was safe to do so. A spokesman for the airport said the runway has now been cleared. He added, "An easyJet aircraft arriving from Malaga suffered a technical issue on landing. Our emergency services attended as is standard practice." Stuart Hay, from East Kilbride, was at the perimeter fence just before East Yonterton Farm when he noticed the plane coming into land. The 37-year-old said, "We saw the plane come into land. Perfectly normal-looking descent and landing. Didn't hear anything of note, but the plane stopped on the runway rather than taxi to the terminal, and we saw three fire engines come out the station with lights and sirens on heading for the plane. One was behind and a couple in front. The one closest to the nose of the plane was soaking water on it from what I could see. We watched for 15 to 20 minutes and no one had been allowed off the plane. There was an easyJet to London lined up to take off, but obviously that wasn't allowed to happen." A spokeswoman for the airline said, "We can confirm that, after safely landing, flight EZ6862 from Malaga to Glasgow suffered a technical issue affecting the nose landing gear. Emergency services attended as a precaution only. The aircraft was towed to stand and passengers disembarked normally. The safety of our passengers and crew is the airline's highest priority. The aircraft will be inspected by engineers as a precaution and in line with procedures." For more on this story, visit the news article link.